Hey guys, what's up? It's TB Mortimer. Today, we're going to be playing a game called Amazon Ascension. And basically, you just have to survive in the Amazon. We're going to be playing as the Spoonbill, which is a type of bird. Alright, let's see. Oh, I see it, like, tiger. But yeah, basically, we just eat fish. Or not tiger, what is that? Puma. Bro, we could have just died right there. Oh wait, that's the puma I killed earlier when I was playing as Green Anaconda. Oh, that's an electric. Yeah, dang. Haha, bro really thought I was about to land. That's a kid. Oh my god. Is this a safe place to drink? We just got some food. Well, we still need water. Alright, there we go. Yo, no, they killed a Cappy. Oh my god. I was close to death. Let's get up. Dang, they're getting electric here by you. The cool thing about this game is when it rains, the map can actually flood. just get a little bit of rest here. I'm thinking maybe we could possibly go to Mangrove Islands. I feel like that's like probably a safe place to live, but at the same time, I do want to see action. Okay, guys, I know the game may not be the highest of quality, but it's fun. Oh, now this is an eel-infested river. See what I mean? Like, I don't know if you guys were paying attention earlier or not, but right there, that was on land, and now it's like underwater. I'm just gonna head out to the floodlands because well, let's not land in the water. There we go. Alright, let's try to get up in a tree. Okay. And now we'll get some rest. Humans and a bunch of other trees. Okay, I'm pretty sure. It's safe now. Yeah, the eels may actually, no one's really gonna try to take out an eel. Dang, the crocodile just got killed. Or the caiman just got killed. Just kind of like just perched up here. Yeah, though I enjoyed this game. And I feel like a I feel like a lot of people would also enjoy it. It's a fun game. I don't see why people wouldn't enjoy it. Green anaconda. Oh, anaconda. I'm just trying to choke out the camera. Oh my god. I was so close to death right there. Elk came and grabbed anaconda. The eel's just chilling. Oh, I could tell that hurt. Thank you. Spectacle Cannon, Black Cannon, 2 Spectacle Cannon, 4 Jaguars. Anaconda's dead. Top, I really thought. And the Jaguars are fighting each other? Nah, fighting each other is one. Watch this. I'm Batman. What, did people really think I was just gonna fall? I need water. I'm gonna go in. Actually, I don't know why I'm not just going out to Marshalling. So. And guys, do not worry. I will make more aisles videos soon. Yeah, that little spectacle came in really thought there is honestly, I'm not even gonna lie, the eel might be the black caiman's probably the apex predator, because that thing all it has to do is just like grab the electric eel and it dies. Even because, like, in a swift second, the electric eel's gone. Oh, I saw that. I knew you guys saw that. That little jaguar right there just tried to jump on me. And guys, when the new Isles update comes out in a few weeks, I think they said it was. Well, we don't know for sure, but everyone's saying it's probably going to be in a few weeks. So we're probably just going to make like a long video. Like, I'll make a video for every, like, one animal. But at the same time, I'll also do, like, just a whole, like, hour or two long video. Oh, we got a friend now. This is just kind of just like show you guys the game. I'll probably make my next video on the green anaconda. We'll definitely have like more carnivore videos. I'll just be slowly unlocking all the animals. I already have most of them unlocked. It's just like, she's following me. We're looking like a flamingo right now. Like, foot up, head in the thing. Honestly, I'm starting to think that's just how birds sleep. I could do like a little stomp dance. Alright, let's go. Yo, albino? Oh, that's mean. They just killed the dwarf. Thank you.
No!
No! No. Guys, if this video could get up, or in the comments, tell me if you guys want more animal survival games on Roblox. And guys, you guys can unsubscribe to me if you want, but I'm probably not going to make any more NYC The Project vids. Because, I don't know, it's just like, my gun spawners and all that stuff won't work. And also, I just think I enjoy just, like, I think I just enjoy more just like relaxing games or like animal survival games and all that stuff. I don't know. That's just who I am. So if you don't like it, you can unsubscribe. I want to see how many of you guys actually like me for what I choose to play or just because I played that. Anyways. I'm just gonna land up here. I did not like that little miniature dwarf. I mean, now I'm kind of glad that they killed the dwarf cannon. No! Bro, they just have a whole Cayman army heading to east. Oh, snap, I need food. But yeah, though, I'm sorry for those of you who only subscribe to me because of NYC The Projects, but I'm not sure I'm making that anymore. Mostly, like, I like the game, but I don't like how much it's changed. Like, sure, it may be, like, more, like, realistic and all that stuff, but, like, it's just a lot more complicated, and also, my spawners don't work anymore. And I'm completely broke on money. And also, I don't like how he changed the game. And then, just, like, I don't have spawners anymore. Like, he just took away, like, 5,000 Robux worth that I could have spent on, like, different games. Or on my avatar and all that stuff. Bro, where did the migration go? Oh, river otter. Haven't seen one of these in what feels like ages. Now, don't get me wrong. They look cute, right? But they are probably one of the most... I've seen an entire... one of these guys get taken down by a bunch of them. Thank you.